start the scrape whenever y'all start kind of pushing towards it. Alright, y'all ready? Yeah, hold on. Alright, here we go. Not outside the base, but they are. I can see them running around in there. I thought you meant where they like in their buildings or something. I'm gonna yell at them. Come on! Looks like they're on the side that you guys are pulling up on. Yeah. Woo-hoo-hoo. I got their attention. Down on them this time. They're on top. They're on top. That much more left in me. I'm gonna go straight up and I'll jump out. I got a parachute and I brought a weapon. I brought a weapon just for this moment, so. I'm gonna try and send it down. Get ready. Go. I missed. I overshot it for sure. Here we go. Crunchy's dead. I'm not seeing anybody. I'm in their base on top of their main roof. Two dead, three dead. I'm posted up on the ground over here. Sherm's dead. Damn it. Damn it! I tried to get in whenever Crunchy opened the door, I missed. Oh damn, they're gonna get me right here. Maybe not. Am I doing this right? Like, I'm not... Okay. I feel like this something's not right here, bro. I've jumped out of the main part of the base, and I'm up in one of their watchtowers. Because some of them kept coming out with no weapon, so I was like, well, you know, I still shot them, but... Alright, I hear them running. He saw me, I shot him, but, I'm gonna move. I'm gonna keep being what I'm being. If they open this door to their little main shack, I'm shooting them, dude. No, I see, that's what I was gonna try to do, but I can't now because I'm on the outside. There he is. He saw me. I'm hurt. We got one to the north. He's over there in the bushes somewhere. I don't know where. I can't do anything because I'm... Ice is dead. I think there's another one over here with ice, actually. Sherm's dead. My bad, bro. God dang it, dude. I'm so sorry, bro. I'm so sorry, dude. It's on live stream too. You can watch me be a freaking loser. I'll put it in the video too. I'm so sorry, dude. I'm so sorry, bro. Damn it. I'm so sorry, bro. God. I know it's annoying, bro. I know shit like that's annoying, dude. I'm so sorry. Oh my god. Dude, like, you were so close to me, I didn't have time to look to see if it was your name. You'll see. You'll see. Oh, dude, I usually brag about not being the guy, or being the guy who never does that, you know? I'm like...
Oh, my God, man.
Oh,
leave me alone.